As the sun rises, another beautiful day in Minecraft, I will show you what I have accomplished after watching the sun rise. Basically, what I've done. Oh, hey, they grew. Yay! Yay! as I cut out the centerpiece that was there. Oh, God. Oh, God. And, I put my house there. I realize now that these two are a lot closer than I thought they were. So, my plan today is to build a bridge between those two if they are on the same plane. By the same plane, I mean in the same area as each other. This world is very cool. Alright, so they are on the same plane. What I'm gonna do now is press these. Just flatten this out, you know. Eventually we'll get to that side and kind of, you know, flatten two or three blocks and then go up, you know, with some dirt stairs or something. But I think I'm going to go with the traditional wood bridge that has the fences under it to make it look like it's, you know, supported like an arch bridge. That's what I think I'm going to do. So, whatever happens, happens. We'll get there when we cross that bridge. I'm sorry, it's, we'll cross that bridge when we get there. Yeah. But, inside of the house and my discoveries. If I can actually get inside. It's very empty. Still haven't found any iron. None at all. You go away. Alright. And, excuse me. Got some sugar cane. Got some roses. Got some doors. And everything else that's there. But let me show you what I really liked to discover. It's an underground water spring. Yeah. That goes to the other side. But it's pretty cool. I like it a lot. I'm talking like little Nicky. Eventually, I'm just gonna pimp this thing out and get, I guess I'm gonna make this into a back door where I just covered up with the dirt. What I plan on doing is in all of my previous pools, I've taken stone steps and just set them all in one direction. Like I would go, I would stand in this direction and just place them all the way across. And that is how I would get stuff done. Is there another side to that? There's more behind there. Be prepared, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. False alarm, but this one does go to the other one. Anyway, what I've done on my previous ones is I've just gone across and made that the floor, for lack of a better term. But yeah, so I'll probably do that off camera, because I really don't like messing up stone stairs. It's just a hassle to get it all back because it takes so long to mine it. But right now, I am going. Side. Oh. I place an odd number of torches? Why do I have an extra? There. Ooh, waterfall. Ooh. Suck it up, these man. Two waterfalls. Look at that. Whoa. This is absolutely amazing. I'm truly, like, awed by this. Okay, let's teleport back home, because this is really, oh fuck, alright, this way, alright, what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to, end the video here, and, go light up that area. And then I'll be back, alright? Alright, we're back. I lit the place up. It's just absolutely fantastic. It is nighttime again. So, let's get I'm gonna turn fog on a little bit. So my frames per second is just, you know, getting anally raped by a gorilla. Great babe. Again, I mean, something big is gonna go down here. I don't know what it is yet, but it's gonna be. Oh yeah, and there's an exit to the outer place, like the outer world. And there's nothing down there, it's just, you know, a dead end, but just, I mean, speechless. I think this is Glacier. I think is what I put in. I'll have to check my video, but yeah, it's just sorry. I had to move my laptop forward. It's really cold in my house. My stomach. I don't have a shirt on, so my stomach was getting cold, so I moved it out to warm my stomach up. But I think this is where I'm gonna end it, you know. I hope you all have a nice day.